goes in. Casa Creed up to the outside stall. And they're all in line.
Good on you.
They're off in the champagne. A stumble at the break by Code of Honor, and Complexity goes straight to the front. Complexity opens up a length and a half from Call Paul. Achilles Warrior on the inside is third early on. And then it's Listing, followed by Trophy Chaser and Endorsed on the inside. Casa Creed is next, then Successful Zip, Aurelius Maximus. And after that stumble at the start, Code of Honor is the trailer. They zip through a 22.51 opening quarter mile. Complexity and Jose Ortiz lead the way in the champagne by a length and a half. Achilles Warrior tracks him second. And then it's Call Paul, third on the outside. Endorsed is along the rail, three lengths from the front. Trophy Chaser is next, and then on the outside it's Listing. Successful Zip is seven lengths off the lead. Then Casa Creed, followed by Code of Honor. And Aurelius Maximus, 45.31. A sharp half mile for Complexity, who heads around the far turn with a two-length lead on Achilles Warrior. And then Call Paul on the outside. Endorsed is riding the rail around the turn, four lengths off the lead. After that, Trophy Chaser, who's losing ground between horses, Listing is there on the outside. Code of Honor trying to pick it up with a five-wide move as they come to the top of the stretch. Three quarters, 109.4, they're into the stretch. Complexity arriving at the eighth pole with a five-length lead as Code of Honor takes up the chase from second. Call Paul is third, endorsed, and Aurelius Maximus on the outside. Then Trophy Chaser, it's Complexity in front. And Complexity's going to go every step of the way to win the champagne. Code of Honor, a strong second, and heads were up and down for third between Aurelius.